first opened Wild Rocket, it was a selfish ambition. I wanted to be a chef, and no one would hire me because I have no qualifications. That dream has been fulfilled, and going forward, I wanted to do something beyond me. I needed a bigger motivation. We want to give back to society. We want to bless when we are blessed. People always say, oh, when I have more money, then I'll give. I believe that if you don't give when you're poor, you'll never give even when you're rich. Money can buy you happiness, and the happiness that it buys you is when you give it to someone else. The happiness that you get from helping someone else, that lasts a long time. I'm Willin Lau. I'm the chef owner of the Wild Rocket Group of Restaurants.